Long fitting.
What do you need from me?
We're looking for shards of the Nexus of all realities, so that we might use its power to create a gateway into Chronopolis.
The shards lie scattered across these lands.
Yes, I can see that. My journey to Midgard is of great importance. What? Doubly so if we're able to acquire the tickets you mentioned earlier.
Heimdall, you must begin your task in assisting the Fair Wasp. She can locate the shards upon her mapping device.
What's all this about tickets?
Heimdall added a small condition to his supporting us. The acquisition of tickets to a Broadway show?
Seriously?
So there are 5 Nexus shards.
That is so.
I'll set up teams to cover this.
Gang, on with the Kunlun. Wait, am I saying that right?
Up into the snowy mountains, huh? And I left my big coat at home.
Don't worry. I'm sure Miss Marvel here can stretch into a nice big scarf if you get too cold.
Don't I get a say in this?
Approach the cave of the dragon.
Well, that's alarming. Oh, we're here about a Nexus fragment? Heard you might have had a spare one kicking around in there.
Only those versed in the way of the Iron Fist can enter this cave. I sense that none among you possess this power, but there is one in the Monochrome City who may.
The Monochrome City? Can you be any more specific? Hello? You got a cake in the oven or something? Well, I guess a lead is a lead. Let's go check out Black and White Land. Is it off?
Saw a monkey.
Well, this is weird. Now, if I were an Iron Fist, where would I be?
It really makes you realize how precious every...
Huh? Who have we got here?
Whoa! It's Iron Fist! Lucky we ran into you. We could really use your help.
Sorry, but I got something I need to take care of here first. Kingpin's gained control of this area, and we need to sneak into Fist Tower and take him down. Daredevil and Luke Cage have nearly finished their preparations. If you can give them a hand, maybe we can take care of this business tonight. After that, the Iron Fist is all yours.
Wow. Sounds pretty hype. Just tell me how I can help.
Thanks. I'm sure my other 2 friends will be glad for the help. Just let them know when you're ready.
Need to go see a man about a dog.
Hey, I heard you've been roped into helping us. Let me fill you in on the details. So, the plan is for a group of us to sneak our way into the building inside a big shipping crate. Figuring out how the crate actually gets inside is Luke's job. What we need to figure out is what our fake delivery is pretending to be. The last thing we want is some nosy security guard peeking into our crate, so we need a convincing cover story. I've heard that Kingpin is expecting a delivery of something, but that's all I've got. I need you to gather some more information from his associates on exactly what's in that delivery. Think you can do that for me? Great. A bunch of Kingpin's loose-lipped employees hang around this area. See what you can find out from them.
Heard the latest off the rumor mill? The fellas in the copy room say Kingpin has a special wax to keep his head shiny. Gotta take that with a grain of salt, though. The same guys told me color TVs were a thing.
Say what you want about the working conditions of Fisk Industries. The bathrooms are immaculate. They're nicer than my apartment.
Need to go see a man about a dog.
You find any information about that delivery?
Sorry to put...
You're gonna help us out, huh? I got just the job for you.
I don't know how long I'm gonna last at this job. Kingpin fired his last assistant for using blue top milk instead of red top in his coffee. The poor doll couldn't tell them apart. I heard the guys at the docks fished a whole bunch of diamond-tipped canes out of the sea the other day. No idea how they got there, but I wish I could have bagged one before they took them all away.
Not everyone who works there knows Fisk Industries is a front for Kingpin's criminal operations, which is why we've got to take the softly approach here. We'll save the other approach for the guaranteed bad guys.
Hear about Fred and the delivery he was taking to Fisk Tower? Oh, he forgot to secure the crates to the truck. One sharp turn by the docks and ka-sploosh! Whole shipment goes in the water. No idea what was in there, but Kingpin's gonna be waiting a while for it to arrive.
Find any information about that delivery?
You're gonna help us out, huh?
So, what did you find out? Okay, that could be relevant. Not much we can do with a rumor. If it turns out to be wrong, our cover would be blown. That's rough. Probably not a lot of help to us. Yeah, this is good. So a bunch of diamond canes never made it to Fisk Tower. That means he should still be expecting it, which gives us the perfect story for our delivery. Nice work. Now we just need to hope everyone can fit inside that crate. There's a few more of us than in the original plan. Think you can help Luke out with his thing? I'm sure he'd appreciate it.
Appreciate the help. Security in this place is tight, so our only option is to head in through the front door. With the right disguise, one of us should be able to just stroll right in past the front desk, while the others, well, that's Daredevil's part of the plan. What I need you to do is bring me that disguise. You've got facilities in the Avengers Mansion for just that sort of thing, right? I'll show you what we need. If you can bring it to me, we should be cooking with gas. What'd you say? Awesome. Here's what we need. I don't mind if you're wearing it. Probably easiest that way.
What's eating you?
Change of scenery. Look a little off to anybody else? No? Just me?
This is the future, huh?
Well, maybe we...
There was some questionable training taking place on the mountain. There must be some new kind of ancient...
That fool Mark Dr. Strange has on his sanctum?
Didn't expect to see see you back so soon.
Huh?
You need a costume? Okay, I'm not even gonna ask. Go for that stuff, right? What? Other end of the room, door on the left, just below where you came in.
Yeah, no one ever suspects the delivery boy or girl.
Oh, that guy on the top of...
Thanks, guys. Now everything's set. We can spring our plan whenever you're ready. Let me know when you're good to go.
Go see a man about a dog. Go to the big city, they said. The stock market's never been stronger, they said.
So, with the help of the superior eyes of Heimdall, the heroes now know where all the pieces of the Nexus are. They just need to get them to Doctor Strange so he can work his magic, and nowhere can be brought to Chronopolis. One of the fragments is somewhere in Kunlun, the mystic and strange land where it's all meditation and yak's milk and Iron Fist. Iron Fist? I remember that guy! He'll help the heroes get into Kunlun and get their fragment. If they can help him take out Kingpin, who set himself up in the New York of the Roaring Twenties. Okay, so who's helping Fisty? Spider-Man? You gotta be kidding me!
We had to take down Kingpin. And one man stood in the way.
Delivery? For Mr. Kingpin?
What is it you got there?
Walking canes. Crystal tipped.
Take the elevator. Fifth floor, through the office. What kind of doll are you?
The kind of doll that don't appreciate guys calling her doll.
You better not be calling me doll, either.
I'd arranged a rendezvous with a guy who could help on the inside.
So you're Spider-Man's contact? Are you guys related?
Let's just say we have a few things in common. Taking down the notorious Kingpin, huh? Sounds like quite a caper. Count me in.
Thanks, Turtleneck. I'm glad I looked you up.
Careful, team. Fisk and his goon squad will be looking for us.
Huh?
What was that?
That door. Did it just slam on its own? Are those electric locks?
Seems just a little high-tech for an office block in this era, don't you think?
With Kang in charge, anything's possible. Let's find a way to open it.
Maybe a little unimbiggening will help deal with this.
News. Being an evil henchman, it's kind of against the law.
Hey! This looks useful! Let me try!
You're after the Kingpin, huh? Well, too bad! Nobody takes him down but me!
Was that you, Miss Marvel?
Oh, yeah. Because that totally sounded like me.
Didn't sound like Kang or the Kingpin, either.
So who's the third man we've got to deal with?
That's a good question. Stay alert.
She shrinks, she scores.
That did it. Now we can get past.
Good work. Let's keep moving.
Yes!
Listen up, you no-good punks. I told you to leave this to the professionals. This is your last warning.
I don't know who it is, but the cheaper the crook, the gaudier the pattern, huh?
Well said, Spider Bogey.
Huh?
Quite a collection I've got going.
To stay out of my business. Now you're gonna pay.
Hammerhead. Should've known he'd feel right at home here.
This place, the Kingpin's territory, it's all gonna belong to me. I won't let you get in my way.
Huh. Another power-hungry villain that wants to be top of the world?
You shouldn't have come here. This is personal, between me and Fisk.
You seem quite angry, Mr. Hammerhead. Have you ever tried yoga, meditation? Perhaps some herbal tea will calm your burdened soul.
I'm gonna run right through you, losers. Then I'm gonna be in charge.
When are you gonna get it into that unbreakable head of yours? We should all be working against Kang, not fighting each other.
Hey! You wise guys shouldn't be trying to stop me! I'm doing you a favor!
No thanks! We'll handle the villainous gangster dethroning around here.
Say, what's the big idea, huh?
Kingpin's office.
This is one awesome office party!
Where's Kingpin?
Welcome to the party, friends. Kang suggested I might want to enter the race for mayor of this town.
I won, of course.
Nice suit, Matt.
You know this dame?
I don't recognize her voice.
Another timeline twist, guys.
I'm so glad you could make it to my little victory celebration. As you can tell, my future is very bright.
Man, those are some strong headlights.
There's gotta be a way to get past.
Time to get to work.
Do you like my new car? It's a little present from our glorious new leader.
Glorious? What happened to you, Fisk? The Kingpin I know doesn't share power.
Ha! In good time, Daredevil. After all, you must first get behind someone before you can stab them in the back. I'll deal with Kang eventually, but you first.
I have no idea how that happened. Thank you, believers.
Hey, no.
Such a valuable item. I must protect it at all costs. Never lack the courage to admit when we need help.
Fools! You dare defy the Kingpin?
Sure I dare. The clue is in the name, Fisk.
Ha! Take your shot. Attack them! Attack! Now that I'm the mayor, you heroes will soon be no more.
But you only won because Kang programmed his robots to vote for you, right?
Well, I'll get you, Spider-Man, you civic menace, you perpetual pest.
Seriously, what team-up name are you and Kang using? Kangpin? King Kang?
For the stuff dreams are made of.
I'll get you for that. Bad things happen to people that try to embarrass me. Wait! That music! How did you know it's my favorite song? Just wait until this song is finished. I'll show you some manners. Hang on! Just wait there. I'm warning you, nobody messes with the Kingpin.
Hit! Your reign as mayor is over, Kingpin.
Get Kang on the phone! He promised me protection!
Well, hey!
I think we've all spent too long here.
Well, how do you think I feel?
Come on, guys! Live a little!
Excelsior!